Hi guys, it's Denma, and today on Denma Reacts, I am going to be reacting to Nicki Minaj's Chun-Li. Nicki Minaj is a bit of a nerd. She used to play World of Warcraft. I don't know if she still does. She's obviously into anime and stuff like that. I'm assuming most of it's true because she does have a lot of nerdy references in some of most of her songs. So, like this one's Chun-Li, named after the famous, probably the most popular Street Fighter character. I like Vega personally, but anyway, I'm excited to see this video. It's about 5 minutes long. I'm expecting it to be or have a plot, like a storyline to it, instead of just flashes of her flaunting her curves and all that stuff. So we'll see, and see if she has any like Chun-Li clothing or whatever, some references in the video. Okay, there's a long dark hallway. The flashing light.
Somehow I just knew you'd find me.
Chinese subtitle, I'm assuming, because Chun-Li is a Chinese character.
When I was coming back.
Made by a Japanese game company.
I kept my spies on you, though. I didn't like what they reported back. Thought you were smarter than that. You had to have known this was strategically designed architecture. Architecture that only I have the paint.
There's a moth flying around in here, so if you see something, it's probably it.
You took the bait.
Well, that looks like more like Raiden right there from Mortal Kombat. Oh, there's a spiky bracelet Chun-Li wears. Yes, the dress, definitely. Oh, there it is there.
Bitch, I'm coming up the bench. While I'm coming up the court fully drenched. Here goes some hater
that outfit with the red light. Definitely with his style, like Chun-Li's dress.
But gang gang got the hammer and the wrench. I pull up and I put a milli up the lot. Oh, now she trying to be friends like I forgot. Show off my diamonds like
ooh,
a sign
that's
by
the
rock.
The glittery one? Oh,
hey, yo, I've been on. Bitch, you been caught. Bentley Tinson, Fendi Prince on. I mean, I've been song. X-Men been song. He keep on dialing Nicki like the Prince song. I've been on. Bitch, you been caught. Bentley Tinson, Fendi Prince on. Ayo, I've been north. Lara been crop. Play say Chun-Li, drop the Benz off. Oh, I get it. They painted me out to be the bad guy. Well, it's the last time you wanna see a bad guy do the rap game like me. I went and cut the chopsticks. Put it in my bun just to pop shit. I'm always in the top shit. Box seats, bitch, fuck the gossip. How many of them could've did it with finesse? Now everybody like she really is the best. You played checkers, couldn't beat me playing chess.
The outfit with the mask kinda gives me like Pan's Labyrinth vibes. Or something from Del Toro, however you say his name.
Siamese links on. Call me two chains, name go ding dong. This is King Kong. Yes, I'm King Kong. This is King Kong. Yes, Miss King Kong. In my kingdom with my Tim's on. How many championships? What? Six rings on. They need rappers like me. They need rappers like me. So they can get on their fucking keyboards and make me the bad guy, Chun-Li. Ayo, I've been on.
Oh, Scott Pilgrim vibes.
Fendi Prince on. I mean, I've been song. X-Men been song. He keep on dialing Nicki like the Prince on. I've been on. Bitch, you been con. Bentley Tinson. Fendi Prince on. Ayo, I've been north. Lara been crop. Play say Chun-Li. Drop the Benz off.
I don't know how her boobs are staying in that one outfit. Don't we all need the password to the fucking Wi-Fi? All we need in life is the password to the Wi-Fi. Okay, well that was really neat. Definitely saw some Chun-Li inspired references in her outfits, like the spiked bracelets and the dress with the glowing red outline to it. That was very cool, and then like in the middle of it she had like a little fight scene that when she hit the person, like they would disappear in like an animated style, kind of like Scott Pilgrim. That was pretty cool. It was a very catchy song. I really like this song. I'm so glad she's bringing out new music, because I was just thinking like a couple of months ago, I'm like, when is she going to bring out new music? And I'm really excited for the Barbie Tings video, because that song is vicious and I want to see the video so bad. I thought she would release that video first, but I had seen the Snapchat type Chun-Li song, so I knew the song already. But I thought that was going to be the video for it, but this one was like amazing. Like the costumes were very unique, and I really, my favorite one was probably the one with the glitter and the mask, because it was just so sparkly. And I always like her with when she has her blonde wigs on. It's so pretty, the blonde hair on her. But yeah, on that the one piece type deal, I don't know how those girls were staying in, because the way she was put over, they were like popping out. So anyway, that was that. If you would like me to react to a video, please leave it in the comments below, and if I choose your video, then I will give you a shout out. Also subscribe if you would like to, and join the pack. We would love to have you here. Click that notification bell to know when I post, because for some reason YouTube wants to be silly and you have to click that bell in order to see my posts. I don't know. It's YouTube. They're always doing something. So, I will see you in the next video. Until then, bye guys.